and 50 to 1 to win for his bearded owner, Monsieur Jacques Meller.
This activity on the shore at Horsey in Norfolk is part of a continuous fight against the sea that goes on round the coasts of Britain. They're building an embankment here to prevent a recurrence of the disastrous floods early this year. Fearing that winter gales might carry the sea over that low-lying land, once the mouth of a river between the beach and Horsey Mere, long piles are driven home as a foundation of the new coastal defence. Not far away, at Great Yarmouth, there's another scene of great activity as drifters